Welcome back to the weekend edition of Shell Point Today. I'm Emily Rose.
And I'm Dan Philgreen. We're here for November 17th, 18th, and 19th.
Last week on Shell Point TV, you heard from some of the courageous veterans who served our country. On today's show, we will honor the anniversary of resident veteran Jack Hubbard with a look back at his tree planting ceremony. We will also hear from another hero and brave man by the name of Woody Briggs. David Pavey will give us this week's devotional. And finally, you will hear from some of the members behind the Employee Christmas Fund. As always, we will take a look back at some of the highlights from this week, including Pet of the Week and more. But first, Dan and I would like to tell you about some of the events that you don't want to miss. Dan?
That's right. On Friday, November 17th, join the Legacy Foundation and special guest speakers as they help prepare your finances before the new year. This event takes place in the Grand Cypress Room at 10 a.m.
Saturday the 18th is the exciting trip to the Clyde Butcher's Photo Gallery. For those of you who signed up for this unique experience, core pickups will begin on the island bright and early at 8:30 a.m. We hope you enjoy your time and take lots of pictures. And speaking of pictures, if you have any events, birthdays, celebrations, or more that you would like to be featured on Shell Point Today, please contact us at 454-8245. We would love to share your happy moments on TV for the rest of your friends and neighbors to enjoy.
And continuing on the subject of photography, Director of Hospitality Joe Smith will be hosting an uplifting discussion in the Grand Cypress Room this Saturday for anyone interested. Joe will touch on the topic of hobbies and how his own hobby of taking photographs has helped him to balance between work and play and how it keeps him stimulated through life. This event will take place at 10 a.m. and everyone is invited.
When you think of the words comfort food, what comes to mind? For me, it's a bowl of chicken noodle soup. For some of the South Fort Myers residents, it's more than that. It's a token of love from their neighbors. Starting this Sunday, November 19th through Sunday, November 26th, consider donating some chunky style and hearty soups for this year's canned soup drive. There are several locations this can be done at: the Island Service Desk, the Fitness Center at Eagles Preserve, the Pro Shop in the Club, the Cove in the Estuary, the Woodland Service Desk, and in the Village Church. Plus, during this time of year, you will find that most grocery stores are doing special buy one, get one promos on soup. So, or if you prefer to make a monetary donation, please make a check payable to Harry Chapin Food Bank and indicate the South Fort Myers Food Pantry in the memo line. We appreciate any and all donations you make this season.
Don't forget, this Monday is the Tea Dance, hosted by the Resident Dance Committee. Join your friends and neighbors for an intimate afternoon in the Grand Cypress Room with musical entertainer Jerry Dyke. Cake, coffee, tea, lemonade, and water will be provided as you dance the afternoon away. If you haven't signed up and you'd like to attend, contact Phil or Lois Gannon at 482-5965 to find out more.
Wednesday, October 25th is a day that resident Karen Hubbard will never forget. It's the day that marked the one-year anniversary of her husband and veteran major Jack Hubbard's passing. In honor of his anniversary, fellow veteran and friend Helen McDonald donated a magnolia tree that was planted in the Woodlands neighborhood near the dog park. A large group of Shell Point residents and family members gathered together during an intimate ceremony to memorialize veteran Major Jack Hubbard, who served his country in the United States Air Force. Jack's wife Karen and their son Scott were there to lift the first shovel of soil into the foundation of the tree.
I was so honored when Helen asked if she could do this. Helen McDonald was the dear friend who came up with this idea, and it's so special. This is the anniversary of Jack's death. It's been a tough year, but with God's help, we've all gotten through it. But I think it's so special to have the tree because it's such an amazing reminder that life does go on. And I just appreciate so much everyone's love this past year. And I feel honored and blessed that we've had the opportunity to do this.
And as this fragrant and beautiful tree blooms, let it be a reminder to allow friendships to grow and to create sweet memories with your loved ones. As Karen Hubbard says, this donation was not only made in his honor, but for all fellow veterans as well. And on today's show, we are bringing you the story of another one of Shell Point's veterans by the name of Forrest Briggs, or more commonly referred to around here as Woody.